Okay, so it gives a reaction. The CO gas react with two hydrogen and produce